On Long Island, where students at the Hebrew Academy of Five Towns in Rockaway will have a day off after a fire broke out on the second floor of the school overnight. Firefighters were called to the building just after 3 a.m. They say two classrooms were damaged. No one was injured. The arson squad is investigating, but they say the fire does not appear to be suspicious at this time.